to do a Beltane inspired yoga flow today. So Beltane is a Celtic fire festival, and on the wheel of the year, it's that time of year where everything's in full bloom. It's the peak of spring, we're coming into summer, so it's celebrating that blossom, the fertility of the earth. It's when the earth energy is at its strongest and most active, so it's a really good time to tune in to that. So we'll do that a little bit by going through the elements. So if you want to, you can get yourself something to represent air. Something, I've got a feather. Fire, I have candles. For earth, I've got some nice cherry blossom from the tree outside and some water. So feel free if you want to pause and go get some props, or maybe get yourself a little blanket for Shavasana, because I have a little musical treat for you as well. So we're going to begin by just grounding into earth, so connecting into the space that you're in and just connecting into your body as well. And the best way to do that is always through awareness your breath. So let's take an inhale together and a clearing exhale. Sigh it out. Place one hand on your heart, one hand on your belly, and I invite you to close down your eyes. As you inhale through your nose, into your chest. Feel it rise and fall with your exhale. Inhale. Exhale. A few more here. Inhaling now into your belly, and as you exhale, feel the expansion and the contraction. Take a few here. See if you can slow down your breath. So imagine that you are in an open field, full of flowers. There's no one else around. There is nowhere you need to be. Nothing else to do. Let all your cares and worries float away. Give yourself this gift of time just for you. Deep inhale through your nose. Sigh it out. And just falling into the natural rhythm of your breath. Slowly. You might feel the coolness of the air as you inhale through your nose. Notice the warmth on the exhale. Tuning in to the sounds around you. The furthest away noise outside. The sounds inside. Feeling into the sensation of the air on your skin. noticing if it's hot or cold. Noticing the feel of your clothes on your skin. The sensation of the ground supporting you. And just becoming aware of any sensations in your body. Just noticing. Take a deep inhale through your nose. Release it out. When you are ready, slowly open your eyes. We're going to come onto all fours on your mat. So hands under shoulders, knees under hips. And as you inhale, soften your belly, look up. Exhale, rounding your spine, chin to chest. Exhale. Inhale, soften your belly, look up. Exhale, arching your spine, chin to chest. One more, following your own breath. On an inhale, come to neutral spine. Exhale, tuck your toes, hips high, down dog. And just pedal out your feet here. Take a few slow breaths in and out. On your next inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Lower your back knee. Inhale, right hand to the sky for a twist. Exhale, hand back down. On an inhale, wave forward, sweep arms to the sky. Exhale, straighten your front leg, hands to the floor. Let's flow with the element of water. So waving forward, reach up. Exhale, straighten your leg, hands down. Inhale, wave forward, sweep arms to the sky. Exhale, hips back, bow forward. Inhale, wave forward, arms up. On your exhale, open out cactus arms. A few breaths here, opening your chest. Hands free in front foot, lift your back knee. Step back, down dog. And just pedal out your feet here. One breath in. One breath out. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, left arm to the sky. Exhale, plant your hand back down. Lower your back knee. Inhale, wave forward, sweep arms to the sky. Exhale, straighten your front knee and bow. Inhale, wave forward. Exhale, flow your legs straight. Inhale, wave forward, sweep arms high. Exhale, flow down. will wave forward, arms up. This time, clasp your hands behind your back. Exhale, push your hands to the ground, open your chest to the sky. Imagine the sun shining down on your face. And breathe. Plant your hands on the ground. Lift your back knee. Step back, down dog. One breath in. One breath out. Inhale, wave forward, high plank. Exhale, lower all the way down. Lower your knees if needed. Inhale, baby cobra. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, hands down, step back, down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, plant hands, step back, down dog. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, open out, warrior two. Inhale, flip your front palm. Reverse warrior. Exhale, cartwheel hands down. Step back, down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, open out, warrior two. Flip your front palm. Inhale, paint sky, reverse warrior. Exhale, cartwheel hands down. Step back, down dog. Inhale, lift heels. Exhale, bend knees, look forward. Inhale, step forward, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant hands, step back, down dog. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, open out, warrior two. Let's build some fire. Inhale, flip your palm, reverse your warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Once more, paint the sky. Exhale, hands down, step back, down dog. Pedal out your feet. On an inhale, lower your knees down. And sit back in an exhale, child's pose. Take a moment to connect back in with your breath. One breath in, one breath out. Inhale, come back to neutral. Exhale, tuck your toes, down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step between hands. Inhale, arms up, chest up. Exhale, warrior two. Flip your front palm. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, dancing back to reverse warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, paint the sky. Exhale, cartwheel hands down. Step back, down dog. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, bend your knees, look forward. Inhale, step forward, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms all the way to the sky. On an exhale, waterfall all the way down. This time on an inhale, bringing in the energy of earth. Exhale, opening out to the expansiveness of water. Inhale to the lightness of air. And bowing down to the passion and transformation of fire. So on your inhale, receiving all the energy from the earth. Exhale, opening out the expansiveness of water. Inhale to the lightness and vitality of air. Exhale, bowing down to the passion and metamorphosis of fire. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep arms all the way to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart center. We're coming into goddess pose. So toes out, heels are in. And just sinking in to imaginary seat. Bending your knees. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, bringing in all that goddess energy. Inhale, sweep arms high. Exhale, bring it in. One more. Inhale, sweep arms high. Bringing in all that goddess energy. And then just give your hips a little wiggle. Breathe in all the way to the top. Exhale, hands to heart center. Bring your feet roughly together. And we're going to ground into the earth through tree pose. So feel your feet rooted and strong. Ground down into your left foot. And inhale, lift your right knee up. Exhale, plant it on your inner thigh. Or below your knee. Inhale, sweep your arms up, taking any variation you like. Cactus, flowing tree. You can grab opposite elbows for a chest opener, heart opener. And breathing. Strong and tall. Inhale, bring your knee back to center. Exhale, foot back down to the earth. Give your legs a wiggle. Grounding down into your right foot now. Feel your foot really grounding down into the earth, feeling strong and steady. On an inhale, lift leg, left knee up. Exhale, root your foot to your right thigh or lower down. And inhale, take any variation of tree that's calling you. Feeling supported and rooted down through the earth.
give your legs a shake. Bring your feet a little bit wider, so toes out again, heels in, and we're going to sit down for a malasana squat. So breathe in, reach up, exhale, squatting all the way down. Again, feeling supported by the earth beneath you, by the ground beneath your feet. And breathe. Into your inner thigh. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, look towards your right toes and fall forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Connecting back in with your breath. Make it slow and steady. On an inhale, slowly unfurling and swapping over legs. Inhale, arms to the sky. Exhale, look towards your extended toes and fold forward. Inhale, halfway lift, create some space in your belly. Exhale, fold forward. Crossing your legs, place your left hand down on the ground, and inhale, sweep your right arm up and over for a side stretch. Take a few breaths here, slowing down the pace, connecting to air. And inhaling, swap your arm. Stay for the exhale. A few breaths here. Inhale, come back to center. And hugging in your knees. So you're going to bring chin to chest for a cosmic egg. So hugging everything in really tight. And just taking a moment to breathe and give yourself some gratitude for giving yourself the time to practice today, connecting to yourself and the earth's elements. Tell yourself something really nice. It might be, I love the way you did something today, or something that you did for yourself, or you can say your hair's really beautiful today. I love your energy today. just something really nice, just for you. And take a few rock and rolls on your back. And we're going to come into Happy Baby. So grabbing the inner arches of your feet, your back is on the ground, and slowly massaging your spine. You can rock side to side. Taking slow, steady breaths. Hugging your knees back in. Placing your right leg down on the ground. Left leg follows. Place one hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. Take a deep breath in all the way down to your toes. And release. We're coming into Shavasana. So it's time to get nice and comfortable. This is our final resting pose. One of the most important poses in yoga. So I invite you to let your feet flop out to the side. Palms facing up beside your body. Let all the muscles in your face and jaw relax. Let your shoulders go. Feel your body melt into the floor. And finding the natural rhythm of your breath. Closing down your eyes. Our musical treat. It's a journey through the elements from the Beltane Fire Society. Relax, receive, and let go.
walked the land that night. Night swims in skins of roe. See you here.
Gently start to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Take a deep breath in through your nose and release. On an inhale, stretching your arms up above your head. It feels so good. And slowly make your way up to a comfortable seated position. With your eyes still closed, taking three deep breaths in and out. Connecting back to yourself, back into this space. Feeling connected to the air. Your breath is your anchor. Sky. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale and release. When you are ready, slowly open your eyes. Practicing with me, and have a great Beltane. If you can, have a bonfire, a small fire out your back door, and protect the grass because I burnt mine with my homemade fire pit the other day. Have a great day.